So, how'd it go?
It didn't.
What? I just spent 3 hours in my office throwing pencils at the ceiling. Even I get laid by the 23rd date.
Sorry, but I have plans already.
Yeah, you know what? You actually do have plans, and they're called Mr. July and Mr. October.
I'm leaving you with Geek Squad as backup.
It's more complicated than me stripping down naked and saying, do me now.
Can I take a shower first?
I gotta go. Okay.
Not to worry, but you should know you are in the wrong locker room.
You sure about that?
Okay.
Take my place when I'm gone. You need love to light the shadows on your face. If a great wave shall fall, it'll fall upon us all.
So beautiful, make me wanna get you to be my girl. I wanna make you my girl. Oh, well, okay. In the hat?
Yeah, and I love the nickname.
Once the nickname's been given, it's yours for life. Now, right, Manslayer.
That you can't control your heart. Damn thing just does what it wants.
What's yours doing now?
Other than beating a million miles a minute. I think that after the last few weeks, you know, and all the trust issues, I think that we should take it slow.
Totally.
You know, let things unfold naturally.
Right.
I think I need some time to...
Oh, my God. I knew it.
Hey, how'd the inspection go? Are you celebrating?
I believe I am, if drinking to excess in the privacy of my lab qualifies as a celebration.
That was fast. You said it was urgent. I came.
It is.
And is this urgent information the reason you're hitting the sauce at noon?
Sauce. This is Lachlan 18, and the reason that I'm drinking it is none of your business. I found your creature.
My desk drawer was cracked open this morning. Was that you? You going through my things?
Yeah, you're light on number two pencils. I think those oatmeal packets expired about a decade ago.
Sure you have a warrant for all of this?
I wrote it myself this morning.
I guess I just have a lot of questions. I will try to answer whatever I can.
Do you kiss him when he's like that?
Not when he's fully like that, but somewhere in between. Okay. World really is great with you.
Define me.
We gotta go. We gotta move. Like move. Like out of here. This is it. We gotta press the eject button of our lives.
I'm having a heart attack
right now. Okay. We're all gonna die. I'm getting a Tums.
Need walls or doors.
Love when the boss is in such a cheery mood.
Well, what do you want me to say? Nice non-regulation earrings?
What, we can't go out?
And based on protocol, these infractions, she should be demoted to garbage.
Is that code for something?
It's code for garbage.
Because you had a bad day, you're taking one down. You sing a sad song just to turn it around. You say you don't know, you tell me don't lie. You work at a smile.
Shouldn't you be looking for Ray?
I was trying, but it's hard when you're distracted.
Catherine, wait.
My daughter.